guys. So I wanted to stop in real quick, let you guys know. So I wasn't gonna talk on this video, but I had a different idea. So this, I'm digging it, but I don't know, I changed my mind on something. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna take a square, a corner of a piece of poster board. Let's see, right? I'm gonna cut a nice, first time I ever did this live, kinda, I'm gonna cut a nice section off the top, make sure it's straight, right? I'm gonna go in here, I'm gonna cut off the top part of this pyramid. Like I said, it's not something I normally would do. I didn't actually cut this straight, so I'm gonna cut it a little bit straighter. All right, so I'm gonna go in here, match this up, and I'm gonna paint over the tip of this pyramid, because I'm gonna add a little spaceship that's gonna be that's finishing building the pyramid. So I don't know, but this right here plant, I don't want to cover that up, so I'm going to use the same cap that I did when I made it. I'm going to put it back on, and now I'm going to take the paint. Now the thing is to be careful, I don't want to paint on this tree, so I'm going to put a little weight down to hold this down. I'm going to take the paint that I used to do that background, and I'm just going to paint over it. Now I'm going to try to stay in this area, shake it up really good, get a good spray going. Shouldn't be too hard if you're just careful. All right, now I'm gonna take this white that I had sprayed earlier, because I just sprayed over that. I'm gonna take the cheap white spray. Always takes me an extra second to find it every time. There it is, ma'am. I'm gonna go in here and put a little bit more back on the background so that didn't get covered up. Cool. All right, so I think that's good. So I'm gonna bring this back up. So bam. See how I chopped off the top of that pyramid? So now I'm gonna go back to painting. I'm gonna lift this back up, bam. So that should be how it was. Now I'm gonna put a spaceship up here with a little stone block beneath him, like they're putting the cap onto the pyramid. And then I think I'm gonna be done with this one. And we'll see the final result. Let's do it.